It's been 5 years now that you've started working with Revit. Has anything changed in your collaboration, and what's your input in the products that you're wearing?
Yeah, for sure the relationship has changed year by year, because at the beginning was more, okay, they have the material, they give me the material, and okay, I use. Now the relationship is so good because we are so close and we speak almost every week to make some change on the suit leather, even if are small change, but are very important, because in MotoGP, small details are very important. So also in my suit leather, it's important to have all the small details in the right direction, no? So the collaboration is quite good, and we are changed a lot. We changed a lot the suit leather from the first year we worked together until now. The suit leather improved a lot, and now we can say that our suit leather is top suit leather in the World Championship.
If you compare the suit that you're wearing now to the first one that you had, if you look back to that first suit, what do you think?
Oof, it's big difference, no? Unfortunately, we changed a lot. We changed especially the protection, no? The shoulder protection, because when the speed in the straight is high, you have to have a good aerodynamic. At the beginning was too big, and we were working and we made flat, and now it's like one part of the suit, no, of the leather, no? It's not, no, you, if you see, it's not like a protection, it's like a part of the leather, so it's nice fix. Also, we change, add a new knee grip and to have more grip in the middle of the corner, no? Because you know we are out of the bike and we need to have some grip on the tank, and we work a lot to have more grip and to have more control on the bike. Also, we are developing now. Because with this new riding style, with the elbow touching the ground, so we are developing also the slider on the elbow. It's much different the suit leather that I used first time until comparing the last suit leather. Another thing that we are working on is in some tracks, depend the asphalt, you use more the knee slider. So we are testing different material to have more durability, because in some tracks we struggle a lot to end the race with some slider, no? So we are working on new materials to have more durability, for to don't have no problems on the race.